the Oregon Star Bowl Grand Slam winners 1987-88, Nevada Star Bowl winners in 1988, and finalists in the U.S. Championships 1986, 1987, and 1988. From Seattle, Washington, will you give a very warm welcome to Stephen and Elizabeth Cullip?
Thank you, Jim. It's a little dry in here, isn't it? Well, for those who did not recognize the first dance, it was a waltz. And for those who did recognize it, thank you very much. We've been sitting up on that stage all night, and there's this window behind us, which I think somebody opened. And it's absolutely freezing up there. Now we come out here, and I've decided to turn the heat up in the ballroom. And we'd now like to continue with our second dance. the tango. Now, our next dancer, ladies and gentlemen, is going to be dancing to our favourite piece of music. And we absolutely love this song, and we wish that nobody would ever use it again for anything. But Mr. Calvin Lee, in his wisdom, decided to use it for the amateur final tonight. And he knows better than anybody that it's our demonstration fast. Well, where is he? Where's he hiding? Yes, hide you should too. Okay, I need to scrape my shoes. And as soon as I've got that done, we're going to dance a slow foxtrot for you. And with a little bit of luck, you might even see a slow once in a while. Thank you. Thank you, Stephen. I didn't know it was possible to dance the slow foxtrot to the Mickey Mouse Club anthem, but it's his favorite song. The floor may be slick, but we think you are too, don't we?
Okay,
Try one more time, John, just see what it sounds like. If not, we'll have to dive into your great selection of things and see what you got. Sounds better. Okay, good lad, John. I knew he could do it. Of course, it won't work, let me try and dance to it again. Actually, I know John messed up that tape on purpose after that terrible joke I told him. Ladies and gentlemen, the contact lenses are going funny. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like you all to join me in thanking the Western Canadian Amateur Ballroom Dancers Association for putting on this event, especially to Calvin and Mandy. Thank you very much. So I don't know what's going to happen with this one. But there's nothing we can do if this one gets messed up, because, you know. This is what we call a segue, which is like a medley of dances, and sort of a last review of some of the stuff you've already seen tonight, because we don't know any more material, that's why. So, with your blessing, we would like to dance our segue for you. Thank you.